This is another one of my own. It's called No Man's Land.